are not like Job. Praise God. Right? The trials that Job has faced, none of us can probably bear. Because this is what happens to us. Something happens at the house, we miss church. Something happens at our work, we stop praising God. Some trouble happens with our children, we stop praising God. Because we say, well, if you can help me with this, what's the point of me worshiping you? I thought you could do all things. Why can't you keep this together for me? For some of us, not all of us. But look, fell to the ground to worship. The Lord giveth, the Lord taketh away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. As we mature in our faith, that's why God brings this trouble. He brings trouble in our lives. He brings heartaches in our lives because He wants us to know more of Him. He wants us to pray more to Him. He wants us to really know who He is. Troubles is not to deter us away from Him. Trouble is to bring us closer to Him. Amen? But our natural reaction is somewhat defeating. We go back to our old ways. Before, when I, unfortunately, you know, to my shame, before when I have trouble at the house, I go back to drinking because that's what I was used to. I'll go out and look for my friends who are not believers yet, and, you know, I'll tell them, hey, let's go drink. I got problems at the house. Buy me some cigarettes, buy me some beer, and they'll do it because I'm numbing myself, thinking that's how I'm going to solve my problem. Then I'll stop coming to church. Stop reading my Bible. Stop praying. Because for some reason, my actions and my heart, and sometimes I said it, what I was sharing with you guys, if you can't help me with this, then what's the point? But boy, was I wrong. And praise God that God never gives up on us. Amen? He never gives up on us. He's going to continue. He's going to continue because He's good. Because He is good. He's not going to give up on us. He's going to continue. If He's not a good God, He'll give up on you. But trust me. Trust in what the Bible says. He will not give up on you. Amen? I will never leave you nor forsake you.